美国国防部17号公布了一系列新的解密影像，揭露了中共军机近年来针对美军的多项危险行为，并特别为此召开记者会进行说明。从公开的画面中可以看到，中共飞行员多次向美军进行挑衅，其中包括在东海和南海对美军的飞机进行不合理的拦截，最近一次的距离甚至只有横向15英尺、直向10英尺，其他的危险举动还有向美军发射照明弹挑衅等等。
Since the fall of 2021, we have seen more than 180 such incidents, more in the past 2 years than in the decade before that. That's nearly 200 cases where PLA operators have performed reckless maneuvers, or discharged chaff, or shot off flares, or approached too rapidly or too close to U.S. aircraft.
美国国防部印太助理部长瑞特纳还指出，如果算上其他国家，共计过去两年来针对美国及其盟友伙伴的拦截行为，将会增加到接近300次。美国印太司令阿基里诺也在记者会中表示，共军的这些行为很可能会导致误判，而印太司令每天都做好准备，以防止冲突发生。
INDOPACOM prepares every day to ensure we execute both of the missions the Secretary gave me. Number one, to prevent conflict in the Indo-Pacific. And number two, if mission one fails, be prepared to fight and win.
The United States will not be deterred or coerced. We will continue to fly, sail, and operate safely and responsibly wherever international law allows. Our forces have helped sustain peace and stability in the Indo-Pacific for decades.And we will continue to do so every day.
新唐人亚太电视林佳维、李义宏综合报道。